Hey, hey, fellow nerds. Welcome to another upload on the Year of the Neck, in which I promised to paint up my shelf. And as we will start the Warhammer 40k beginners campaign, I think with about 500 points, going up to 1850, I wanted to show you the following. The first one is the box with some Astra Militarum stuff I've got, which is one Chimera and about 30 infantry miniatures. So I was punched in the face lately very, very hard by several players which will also participate in the campaign, and I liked that pain. So I got out and bought myself from a friend of mine this box, and this box, and this box, and that box over there, including that box, and this box, including this box, and this box. So, sorry for the mess, but yeah, it's okay. So, I spent a total of 400 euro, which would be 307 pounds or 436 US dollars. 581 Australian kangaroos and about 583 Canadian dollars. I don't know where you guys are all from, so that's a little bit of a translation. So 400 euro, 307 pounds, 436 US dollars, 581 Australian dollars and 583 Canadians. So let's do a little flyby on what I've got. So little flyby. Now I will show you what I have got for my cash. So let's take a look at this. First of all, we've got 10 Kasarkin, the old veterans before they have been replaced by the Scions. Got six guys with high energy lasers, one guy with a melter, two guys with a melter actually, a plasma thrower, then also a sergeant in the troop. So then we've got some priests over here. This one in black was mine, but I wanted to say he wasn't part of the deal, so it was in my possession before the deal today. So then we've got some lobotomized guys over there, five of them in total. We've got some acolytes, five guys and three service skulls. We've got Sola Macarius. We've got that Cadian guy with his banner waver there. How is this guy called again? Let me take a look. Maybe it's on the base somewhere. You Sucker Creed. Oh yes, that's his name. And this is Krell, something similar. Then we've got basic generic HQ type. Then we've got Colonel Steiner. These two commissars over there were mine before the deal. Then I've got this commissar in the middle. And of course, Mr. Mad-Eye Moody, Yarik, the special character. We've got another banner waver here. We've got a doctor, master of the fleet, master of the... I have no idea. Let's take a look at this end. I've got myself 56 guys with less guns. Three of those were in my possession before the deal. Then I've got a witch hunter. That Inquisition was mine before. I've got two possessed. The one kneeling I've got with the deal. The other one standing on a square base was mine before the deal. Then we've got a primary psyker and with three of his psyker buddies. Then we've got some command guys. Now these are used for my core choices, my troops choices, one with a two-handed chainsword. And I've got three guys with power weapons and four guys with power fists. Then I've got, let me see, 10, 14, 17 guys with two close combat weapons, which are these. Yep. I've got 6 guys with flamers, 1 guy with a heavy flamer. We've got 5 melter guys, then 5, 6, 7 guys with a grenade launcher. We've also got 5 guys with a plasma thrower, and 6 guys with a shotgun, the hobos with a shotgun. I've got this, or I already had this guy in my collection, also as this guy here, this 3 guys, the 2 melters, and, oh, you know, only the 2 guys, the 2 melters, actually, yep. And I also have these 2 dudes with the plasma throwers in my collection previously, before the deal. Let's switch to those guys here. This sniper here was mine before. I got in the deal this 5 small snipers, these hobbits. 5 further guys, or 5 more guys, were in my collection previously. Then I've got 10 Wild Riders, the Imperial Cavalry, which is converted. Very fine, nice, detailed work. Let's go to the weapon teams. I've got 6 less gun teams in the deal. 5 rocket launcher. This guy here was in my possession previously before the deal. Then I've got 5 guys with heavy bolters. One of those was mine before the deal. I've got 3 guys with machine cannon, 3 mortar guys, then we've got 5 old ogrins. What have we got here? We've got a basilisk, then the other guy, which is related to the basilisk, which is with a big template. Now we've got here also a vendetta or valkyrie, or whatever this is. Here I've got a Forge World piece, whatever this flyer is supposed to be. I think I'm gonna use or misuse that as a Valkyrie. We've got 2 chimeras. I've got 1 chimera left here, which I had before the deal. Then I got this Aegis defense platform. We've got 4 how are these guys called? Well, the walkers from the Imperium. Sentinels, oh yes. Then, we've got 5 lemon rust tanks. They need a little bit of love and care, but I'll do that in the process of refurbishing this army. Then we've got here something which can be actually anything. I might convert it back to a chimera. I might also put that anti-aircraft gun on there. Then we've got the thing with the camo gun going on, the fire tank, and this should be the, I think it's called Mantic or something like that. Well, the thing which fires rockets on your opponent, and you have seen back there too for the flying stands. And we've got 2 more Vendettas, Valkyries, or whatever. So, this is the whole army then. This is what I've got this evening. And it was a great, great, great joy to get that. Of course, it is a lot of work necessary. Because I will have to strip the paint from all of these dudes. From most, about 90%, 95%. 96% of the miniatures. I will have to strip the color down and repaint them, refurbish them, and I think about 50% of the infantry will just go back into the bits box, because I'm planning something completely different on my Astra Militarum project. So I think that was a great, great deal. because we were talking about the price, and my good buddy and a friend of him calculated the price, and they stopped calculating at 1,000 euro. Now you might guess how many that would normally be. I, for my case, I have no bloody idea how much this is worth. But 400 euro for a guy who is also a friend of mine, he can use the money. I can use the army, so the cash and the army just stays in the family, if you want to have it so. So that's it. I hereby solemnly swear that I will work on these guys 5 days a week. Oh, okay, let's make it 4 days a week. And if it might only be, let's say, drill holes in a heavy bolter or something like that, if that's my work on these guys for one evening, then it should be so. I will not go on and push on the painting, because I've got other stuff to do, of course, but I will do it steadily, and I will keep you updated in the boundaries of the year of the Nick. So again, Nick, thank you very much for your brilliant idea, but you're costing me time, mate. I'm just have a lot to do here, a lot of refurbishing. I hope you will join me and follow this process of refurbishing this this wonderful guys here. Thank you, Marcus, for selling me this this army. It is a great pleasure. I must really announce here that Marcus is just a great guy, and I'm very happy that I have met him and that I can count him as one of my friends. No bear, not you today. So thank you, Nick. Thank you, Marcus. And yeah, please comment, subscribe, and please follow this Militarum Astartes, whatever. Oh, how is it? Astra Militarum. Okay, that's the word. That's their name. Please follow them and see how they will actually turn out in the end. I've still got about 20 miniatures, 25 miniatures over there. So, and then in the future, they might also be more miniatures on this table on my desk in the year of the Nick. So, thank you very much for watching this. Stay tuned. And thank you very much. Bye-bye.